Warner now from the World
get us started
Series
in this one under the lights. First offering on its way.
And it's what a start.
High and deep
get out of
the
here.
Right center.
Get out of here.
It's a goal.
We could just win it all right
now. Now to the plate, Bryce Harper. And she'll get his
I
first
Bryce Harper's going to come up big right here.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch.
Swing and he does.
Drive to right. There
and he
goes.
Does exactly what I asked for. Tie ball game. A-Rod single and single by Bellinger from
the
Well, Bellinger was out in the end. Was more of a single.
Well off the inside that time as the sinker misses for a ball.
What a great opportunity to come through right here. 2-0 count, runners on base.
No. Playing defense is so boring. They strike out all the time. See you later. Thank you, Griffey. Thank you.
All of that ball.
Thank you. Here you go. Yeah, it was too late to play. We're saying for him to load up anyway.
So now to the plate, Bryce Harper.
Ooh, right. I thought I had it, man. Thought I had it. See you later.
Toward right center field.
Oh, I just missed there for it.
And he hauls it in for the first down of the inning.
Yeah, I definitely put the pinch hitter too. I'm starting to recognize the sliders.
Rodriguez just singled his last time.
Here you go.
First pitch of the at bat.
That's up the middle. I'll take it.
Back up the middle.
Here we go. This is the inning where we just have to blast off into outer space and score like 20 runs. Here you go, Belly.
Cody Bellinger at the plate now.
See you later. See you later. Beautiful, man. This is the way we need to play.
And that'll bring in the switch hitting Francisco Lindor. High and deep.
Okay, that's
right
it. High. That hit Acuna. Deep. Back to back. Hey, I'm a really big fan of
theirs. Dansby Swanson is in with two away here. As this one swung out and missed for the first strike. Behind 0-2 now.
And strike three. Let's go ahead.
And my goodness, and Griffey Jr.
Here we go.
The solo homer in his previous trip. Hits this one hard the other way. Watch.
Right, I don't think they can hit the high fastball. Here we go. Nine straight.
Right him out.
And sit down.
And he's got another one.
I know Oscar won Rookie of the Year, but I don't even feel confident when he's on the plate, if I'm being honest.
Standing in now, Oscar Hernandez.
Yeah.
Back up the middle.
That's exactly why.
On to first, and they get them both.
Now that's atrocious.
Chris Martin.
You're this close
to get the final out
to getting
in top of the seventh.
And getting benched the rest of the
game. Vladimir Guerrero will be his first assignment upon entering as a bat with the runner in scoring position.
You're lucky Vlad has your back.
Ozuna swings and it's hit well to left. Walking up the left fielder.
Oh, there's the strikeout streak.
Another strikeout here.
We're gonna win. We're gonna get out of here and we're gonna go to the championship. We're gonna go to the World Series.
And we'll have to leave it there as this strike one.
Very rarely does a pitcher like this leave one in location like that.
There. Oh.
Standing and a ball hit in the air and a ball that he got every.
I know I said put it in play. There it is. Diving play, Maddie. Diving play, Maddie.
Maddie!
No!
We'll get him at the position with two away.
That's fine.
Some serious teamwork if he can't put that pitch in play right in the field.
No way he's in. Yeah, you're dumb. You're dumb!
He's out. Beautiful throw home to cut.
So I think it's Bellinger's mistake. Bellinger connects as this is deep. Putting in a righty will be a mistake. Braves fans, start hitting the exits.
But I still want to make a dive today. There it is. Manny, don't mess this up. No! Why are you jumping? This is not dumb. He didn't go through. But why are you jumping for that? That's unacceptable.
Ready with another two-strike offering.
All right, here you go. All right, we need this out. Sorry, but
ready with another two-strike offering.
All right, here you go.
Got him on a good slider
one
there.
Down.
Swung on and missed as he's
I still
want to
make a diamond play, man. Second time tonight. And he messed him up both.
This is
Oscar,
interesting
do not mess this up, Oscar.
I think he has
do not mess this up, Oscar.
Here, so we'll see what kind of sequence he uses.
Damn it.
Struck him out again, I should say.
That's
his third punch out of the game.
That I had a chance to.
Out in front of it, strike one.
Did I make
one.
Any?
And this is swung on and missed.
So
now they find themselves down to their final strike tonight. Fouled off. Final strike for the Braves. Fouled away. Ready with another two-strike offering.
Will we advance the World Series? That's a diver.
Going back is Bellinger.
Oh, did you catch
it? As it's off the wall.
Oh.
He arrives at second without a play. As also on the play, a run comes across the score.
World Series, here we come.
Fouled off.
World Series, here we come.
Fouled away.
Here we come, World Series.
He struck him out, and that'll do it as they've won this series, so they'll move on.
Beautiful. I feel bad, man. We eliminated teams on the road twice already. Yeah, you got some serious work to do, buddy. You gotta, you know, reevaluate your team. Sign some people because your team's dokey. See you later, buddy.
Well, they've taken care of business all season
Los Angeles,
long.
Astro
and tonight was
I still put Astro will stroke my cap.
They've proven to be the best team
That's
in the National League. Now
World
it's time
Series
to see
bound.
If they can become the best
and I
in
be
the
more
entire
proud.
Game.
Cody Bellinger played the game.
And the World Series is next. Congrats to the NL champs.
Love this guy, man.
Every game has its offensive stars, and in this one, he arguably shined the brightest. He's our top player of the game.
He was one of
a
few guys
Without
that really swung the bat well in this game with a pair of base hits. He helped propel his team to
Didn't
a
he,
hard-fought
did he
win.
Two moonshots or just one? I don't remember. Let's see. How many did he hit? Yeah, he hit two. Wow. Couldn't be more proud than this team right here.
For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our excellent crew, this is Matt
World
Baskers and saying so long. You've been watching the National League Championship Series.
This team's great, man. This team is just phenomenal. There's no better team in baseball than this team right here. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Well, World Series, here we come.
Final line.